Rhea Knight has added that extra brutal edge to Rhea O'Reilly's arsenal in the recent years to go along with that training that she got from Lance Storm in the technical side of wrestling.
Yeah, you're right. She has a great technical arsenal, but I think at her heart, Rhea O'Reilly, she's a brawler.
Well, we'll see if that's enough to handle a loss to one of the most powerful wrestlers on the roster in anywhere in wrestling. Hiroyo Matsumoto has deceptive strength. That's why they call her the Lady Destroyer.